I got this for a gift. I'm gonna see how well it works. Making a soup base. So let's just check it out. Let's see. See if there's any good. Just got it out the box, really. Tomato shot. Let's keep going. Okay, so not too bad. It didn't take too long and it chops pretty good. So you take this piece off. So immersion blender, two different speeds, which is nice. And then it has, then it will also whisk things as well. So locks and unlocks. Two speeds of whisking.